Yo, welcome to King Games The First Gaming, where I get to show you some of my favorite games. Today, we're playing Atlas. Check it out.
Let's make a pike. Get rid of the spear. Okay, now we need to go hunt for turtles. I see a turtle. Two turtles. Oh. Oh, that's an alpha turtle. Shit. They are still slow as fuck though, right? Just kidding. Yeah, I don't wanna play with you. No more turtles. Let's go all the way around. We could. No, not a level 8. Not worth it. Plenty of pigs around. Right, let's get one of these bad boys. Alright. I think this is what we need. We did add a little crafting platform out here, is what I call it. Oh, this is a small. Loving it. Okay. Where do we want this? Right around. Go like this. And like this. Let's back up. Right. Should be deep enough. I think it's plenty deep. Hey. I need for a sloop. Fiber, metal, thatch, and wood. Planks now. Planks and a deck. Oh. I guessed it. First try. I must have done this before. Okay, I need ceilings. Right, let's get to it. I mean, it's not going to be a very big cabin if we do one at all. That right. This one. All the way. What? Oh, and if we crouch, we can get down here. I don't know if that's going to be useful for anything other than repairs. But that's alright, we need a sail. Oh, we can probably put the wheel down. Sail. Alright, let's see how this looks. It's not terrible. And then we have a sail. Let's put a resources box here. Bed. Water barrel. Okay. Well, I just kind of need it to rain now, right? And fill up the barrel. And then we're ready for a voyage. Well, I probably also want to make a few things, don't I? Grappling hook. Is this what we need to do? Go collect some gold. can't believe I'm gonna have to bring fuel for a light. Like, I need it, so. Okay, well, got a little bit of water. Got some food. That should be all we need. I don't think I'm forgetting anything, but of course I could be. Let's put all of this away. That's for repairing. Let's get the sails open a bit. And point it away this way. Right. And we're going south. Maybe we should go this way. Toward one of the other islands. Right? So sure, it'll take longer. But we're really just looking for flotsam. Isn't that what it's called? A little gold. We'll try and get some crew this way and build a bigger ship. That. Let's get out of there. Okay, well, we'll just go back this way. That's cool. Oh, is that flotsam? That is flotsam. Oh, more than one? Hmm. Can I? Probably not. Oh, I got it. Five gold coins. I didn't see the rest of that, but the coins are the important part. Another five gold coins. So we want to do like this, and then turn like all the way around. Sailing solo is so tedious. Nice. Okay. That's not too far, right? Two gold. Lame. But it's fine. Okay, I think we can maybe get both of these like this. Seven gold coins in that one. Hey. All right, I think that's enough for now. Pretty soon, I'll get the symbol that lets me know I can drop my anchor. Any moment now. Anchor? Anchor? Oh, okay, I can drop it here. I see. Alright. Got us a little bit of gold. Some blueprints. Some stuff that isn't a blueprint. I guess the gold's the important stuff. Alright, well.
Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed that, leave a like, comment. Anyway, help me out if you hit that subscribe button. See you next time.